Adobe, the well-known American multinational software company, is set to establish a new regional headquarters in Riyadh by early 2025, following approval from the Saudi Ministry of Investment. Adobe has over 20 years of experience working in Saudi Arabia and the Middle East. They have already worked with the Saudi Ministry of Tourism and STC. They also recently signed a strategic partnership with Riyadh Air to help guests manage their travel experiences digitally.